Water is the lifeblood of our planet. But when it comes out of our pipes, its contents can often become deadly. Wherever there's water in a facility, there's the potential for Legionella pneumophila, the bacteria known to cause over 96% of culture-confirmed cases of Legionnaires' disease. It is also responsible for 99% of outbreaks in the United States. Scientists, doctors, and even World Health Organization advisors focus on testing for Legionella pneumophila instead of other species of Legionella, because so many non-pneumophila species don't cause any illness at all. The Veterans Health Administration specifically requires testing of healthcare facility water systems for Legionella pneumophila. If there are other species of Legionella present in your water system, it's likely Legionella pneumophila will be there as well. And treatment to mitigate dangerous Legionella pneumophila growth will eliminate them, so you're covered. To reduce the risk of Legionnaires' disease, facilities must monitor whether there is Legionella pneumophila in their water. Relying on all species test results can mean missing the real pathogen, Legionella pneumophila. To take the water management steps that are right for your facility, you need accurate data on what matters, like whether or not Legionella pneumophila is present in your building's water system. Locating which outlets test positive for Legionella pneumophila, even at low levels. And what quantity of Legionella pneumophila has been found at each sampling site. Reduce your risk of Legionnaires' disease outbreak by regularly monitoring for Legionella pneumophila. Do that, and you can breathe easy.